So my name is Hudson Gilmer. I am a founder and the CEO of LineVision. And we're here with the New York Power Authority embarking on a new project to start to monitor some of their overhead power lines. So LineVision's mission is to provide advanced transmission technology to solve some of the most important problems for our utility customers around the world. We use advanced sensor and cloud-based analytics technologies to improve the capacity, improve the resilience, and improve the safety of the transmission grid.
My name is Ricardo da Silva, the Vice President of Strategic Operations. Well, New York Power Authority is the largest state-owned electric utility in the United States. We own 16 power generation facilities. We're the backbone of the transmission system. Yeah, New York Power Authority is really leading a transition within New York State. We have within the state some very ambitious goals through the Climate Act, and NYPA is staying at the forefront of those goals and really taking a very key and significant role in leading the state and really the overall industry by partnering with our customers, looking for innovative solutions to meet the problems of today and really meeting those future goals.
Until now, there was really only one way to build new capacity on the grid, and that was a very time-consuming and difficult and expensive solution, which required building new lines. What we represent is a model by harnessing the power of advanced sensors and analytics to unlock additional capacity, additional flexibility on these lines. And so that is going to be essential to meeting the aggressive timeframes for the energy goals of the state of New York. So the LineVision solution consists of two core sensor technologies. One is a patented EMF, or electromagnetic field sensor, which gives us all the electrical properties we need of the line, most important of which is how much power is actually flowing through the line. And then the second technology is LiDAR. LiDAR is the same technology used in autonomous vehicles. And these are non-contact sensors that are mounted on the tower. And so the LiDAR sensor is actually looking up at the conductors and measuring, giving us hundreds of data points for each of those conductors on their precise position in space.
We are at this point gathering almost 100,000 data points that are coming into a central location, being monitored, looking for anomalies, and passing that information on to our asset owner to make the very best decisions that they can. We want to be more proactive with how we operate our assets, be more proactive with how we conduct asset management, so that we're able to translate those benefits and those savings to our customers. Dynamic line rating technology that such as LineVision is providing, we're able to increase our situational awareness with respect to how the assets are performing. Our partnership with LineVision, implementation of the technology, really provide us with the ability to gather additional insights from our transmission system. We already have tens of thousands of data points that we're gathering, that we're analyzing, applying advanced analytics to. We're somewhat challenged, though, with respect to our overhead transmission. There are conditions such as galloping, icing, especially given the part of the country that we live in, that we need to monitor closely. And with climate change and the ever-increasing change with respect to the grid, those are going to be important characteristics for us to monitor in near real time in order to make sure that we're making the very best decisions that we can to ensure the reliability of our transmission system. The clean, affordable, resilient grid of tomorrow is going to rely on technology such as dynamic line rating that allows for the existing transmission system to be optimized, for us to be able to really enhance the value of that existing asset in a way that we're able to transfer additional power throughout the state.